In this video, we'll show you how to live stream your Adobe Premiere Pro timeline using Louper Transmit, our native plugin for Premiere Pro. If you don't already have a Louper account, go to louper.io, click Sign Up, and follow the steps to create an account. In the dashboard of your Louper account, click Setup Room. You can enter the required details and adjust any additional settings in each tab. Then click Complete Setup. To download the Louper Transmit plugin, head over to the support page of your dashboard. Click Download Louper Transmit and your download will begin. Make sure Premiere Pro is closed, then open the Louper Transmit installer file and follow the prompts to complete installation. Let's set up Louper Transmit to stream Premiere Pro's output to your Louper room. First, go to the Window menu, select Extensions, and choose Louper. You may need to allow screen and system audio recording permissions in your Mac system settings. Ensure Adobe Premiere Pro is enabled for screen and system audio recording. Then quit and reopen Premiere Pro. Next, go to Premiere Pro Settings and choose Playback. Select Enable Mercury Transmit. For the audio device, select Louper Transmit. And for the video device, select Louper Transmit 2. Ensure that the Disable Video Output When in the Background checkbox is unselected. Otherwise, your stream will not run if you switch focus from Premiere Pro to another application. Then click OK. The stream key is the unique key that Louper Transmit needs to send your stream to your Louper room. In your Louper dashboard, copy the stream key for the Louper room you would like to stream to by selecting Stream Key and clicking the Copy button. Go back to Premiere Pro, click on the Stream Key input in Louper Transmit, and paste the stream key you just copied. The default bitrate settings provide good image quality, coupled with modest internet speed requirements for streamers and participants. The Audio Monitor menu gives options for monitoring your local audio from Premiere Pro. The default option is same as system. The volume slider adjusts the volume of your Premiere Pro audio output. Any adjustments made here will affect the volume of the stream for everyone inside your Louper room. Click Start Streaming. Your Premiere Pro output is now being streamed to your room. There are three streaming views available with Louper Transmit. Auto is the default setting. This shows your program output while your timeline is playing and displays your Premiere Pro interface when the timeline is paused. Selecting Program will show the program output only, regardless of whether you are playing or paused. And GUI will share only your Premiere Pro user interface window. In the dashboard of your Louper account, click the Share button of your room. To share the room link via email, enter the emails of your guests. You can also add a message. Then click the Share button. Alternatively, you can click the Copy Invitation or Copy Link button and send it to your participants. To access your room, click the Enter button. Allow access to your webcam and mic when prompted. Check that your desired webcam and mic are selected, then click Go. To avoid hearing double audio, the stream in your Louper room is muted by default for the host, but not for guests. You can hear the audio for your stream inside your room by clicking the Unmute button. There are three layout options for your Louper room. You can click on the layout icons to switch between them. Film strip displays participants in a horizontal row above the video player. Grid tiles your participants for a classic conferencing look. And the original layout shows participants down the left side of the screen while keeping the video player large and prominent. We hope this guide was useful to help you get started. Happy streaming! You can check out the support page in your dashboard for more in-depth setups and advanced workflows. Please subscribe to our channel for more Louper tips and tricks.